This is your Daily Mix. The following segment is sponsored by...
Good morning, I'm Melissa Carlson, and we are here to talk about another topic that's affecting your family and your life. Welcome to the Daily Mix. We're talking to Scott Leadham this morning of Southwest Gas. Scott, thank you so much for being with us.
Thanks for having me on, Melissa. I appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely. So, Scott, you are a company based out of Vegas, but you affect the entire state of Nevada, and help us out. So tell me a little bit about Southwest Gas.
Yeah, absolutely. We are a company that provides natural gas service throughout the state of Nevada, as you mentioned, and we've been around for about 90 years. And we're ingrained in the communities that we serve and are very proud of that. We serve a product, natural gas, which is clean, reliable, and affordable energy source. That's why we're very excited about our shared alignment with the state to cultivate more of an environmental and sustainable future. We know that natural gas is part of the solution to a greener approach in offering energy options, and Southwest Gas is committed to helping take care of people and take care of our planet.
Yeah, people from all over the world come to Nevada, not just for the beauty and the excitement, shall we say, of Las Vegas, but of course of Tahoe and Northern Nevada as well. And we're very conscious about what is happening in our environment. So talk to me a little bit about why it's the preferred, really, energy choice, what you are offering to Nevadans.
Yeah, absolutely. There are many aspects of natural gas that benefit our customers. It's not only a very affordable energy source, but also one of the most reliable energy sources on the market. It's domestically sourced here in the U.S., very abundant. And, you know, as we've witnessed with those living in Texas recently, it's important that we understand that a reliable energy mix that includes natural gas is critically important to have as an option. And natural gas is an important choice that should be offered to all customers and consumers. And then, as I mentioned earlier, natural gas is the most affordable energy source for cooking, washing clothing, heating homes and water, in particular during this difficult time as we recover physically and economically from COVID-19. Natural gas is affordable for individuals and families. For many households, it's one of the lowest bills that they receive each month. Now more than ever, affordability is important, a factor to have.
Definitely one of those things you hear about people now that have been affected by COVID and are choosing, unfortunately, between bills to pay. So this is good information to know that there's a better option out there for you guys. Tell me a little bit about how Southwest Gas is really being a part of a leader in clean energy for the future of Nevada, not just now, but looking ahead.
Absolutely. We, like many others, are part of a clean energy future. Southwest Gas shares the state of Nevada's goals in being carbon neutral well into the future. Our company and the natural gas industry as a whole employs thousands of Nevadans throughout the state. And that's why during these energy future conversations, it's so important that all stakeholders be brought to the table to help the state and our leaders develop prudent and sound public policies. And in order to move towards a more sustainable energy future, we must be collaborative and inclusive. And we feel like Southwest Gas is at the table to do that.
You know, work together with everyone. But so we know what you're doing now, and we know how it can affect us now, but what does it look like if you could look forward into the future for Nevada and also for natural gas here? How does that look for you guys?
I think the future of natural gas in Nevada is, it's very bright, but it's also, maybe a little different than what we've experienced in the past. We're pursuing technologies that allow us to provide low carbon or no carbon fuel options to our customers so that they don't have to choose between protecting the environment and a low cost energy source. So we're proud of that. And like I mentioned, we're pursuing those very aggressively right now as a company so that us and our customers together can work towards a cleaner future for all Nevadans.
So important, and I know it's in the forefront of so many people's minds. Scott, a lot of great information. We appreciate all that you're doing for the state of Nevada, and we appreciate you being with us this morning.
Yeah, thanks again for having me, Melissa. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Have a great one. Thank you.
This segment was sponsored by